Quindi Emanuele, Enoteca Dante, portico, pizzeria, poi normalmente si scende sotto alla strada San Lorenzo, si scende sotto, si fa tutta Spacca Napoli fino a Garum.
I want to tell you how everything started. A little bit of background information about myself to give you a better understanding of why Joaquin Palazzo. I worked for several years in the tourism industry. I worked both behind the desk, then on the road, having direct contact with travelers. The questions about food and the curiosity about local products and eating habits was the sparkle that made me reflect. Then I decided to take a sweet deviation and I literally followed my dream and my passion. I founded Autore Chocolate. Yes, I became a chocolate producer and a new chapter of my life began. Working on the artisanal food segment is just amazing. It's an extraordinary opportunity to get to know and to try delicious product, but even better, to get to know extraordinary people with unique and compelling stories. One day, while sharing my experience with a couple of friends in a beautiful trattoria in Rome, eating probably the best gricia I ever had, and after half glasses of vino dei colli, I felt like I had the answer to the questions travelers were asking me all the time. I had a great network of amazing people producing or preparing amazing food, and I felt like I wanted to share my knowledge and experience because they were exactly answering the question travelers were asking me. And here we are, talking about a dream. Joaquin Palazzo is our opportunity to create a food community that connects travelers and food lovers with great products, but even more with amazing people and their very unique stories. Ciao da Antonio.